Thanks, Josh. I'm here with Josh Watson. Speaking of both Joshes here, you had the go-ahead home run in the eighth inning, two RBIs on the night, but you went right-handed for your first three at-bats of the game, then finally got in there lefty to crank that home run. You've mentioned it to me beforehand. Just really like going, prefer to go lefty, right?
Yeah, I mean, right now it's a little bit my better side, a little bit more comfortable from that side.
Now for you, you get the go-ahead home run, the eighth inning, spark the rally. You're just excited to kind of get the team going for the win?
Yeah, I was, it's bottom of the eighth. I was just, looking to get on base, find a way on, and, hopefully try to spark something. And, I saw a good pitch to hit, and I'm just happy to pull out the win.
Now you've been, just slapping some singles, getting a hold of things, stuff slowly starting to click for you here with the Commodores, you think?
I hope so, yeah. I started off pretty well, and then kind of struggling a little bit these last few games, and tonight it was a good night, and played really well as a team on the offensive side, and we pitched great, and it was a good team win.
All right, Josh, thank you for your time, man.
Thank you.
All right, Josh, back up in the booth, heading over to you now.